either conclude that the state is overreaching, overbearing, or they can conclude that, geez, all he had to do was, you know, get a license for $265, and, you know, he's making a mountain out of a molehill. So I don't know. I don't know what
the implications are there. So we're going to.